Did you know in Kong, Skull Island, the scene where John C. Reilly states, "It sounds like a bird, but it's a f***ing ant," was actually picked out of a bunch of outtakes where John was trying to get the cast and crew to laugh. He threw out multiple bizarre, outlandish imaginary monsters, and the director thought that this ant version fit the weird ecology. He even wanted to put the ant in a scene, but he decided against it due to budget constraints.